Let's see if it'll do its edge mode. You can see a little robot hand come out and scoop the edge. Oh, there it is, the little red one.
It's navigating. I haven't actually bothered. Oh, here we go. Here's those chairs I was talking about, the scoopy ones. This is where it kind of gets stumped sometimes, and they get trapped.
It's doing quite a good job.
Yeah, I have to say it is. Yeah, you'd have to move it for him.
Okay.
We have named this robot Johnny Five. No, it's doing good. This is a really hard to navigate little piece of space that I generally don't move any of this stuff. I'll do a top-down view. It's definitely louder. You can hear the suction.
It's because it's suctioning here.
Yeah, but there's so much dust in that dustbin. Yeah, you can turn that light off. Well, I think I'm gonna stop it here. I mean, it's going around all the rooms and doing the job. And it hasn't fallen off the stairs, which is great.
What if it did fall off the stairs?
I don't think so. Even the one at JB Hi-Fi didn't fall off the stairs. Oh, whoa. If it can go over it, it will though. It tried to mount the keyboard stand. Yeah. But that's not too bad. It's okay. The wheels can actually go up. Yeah. It's much louder than the less powerful one. It's definitely much louder. But I mean, it's nowhere near as loud as an actual, your average vacuum cleaner. It's about, maybe, I would say, 75% as loud. There's also a quiet mode, apparently, for this. So you can turn it, this is on maximum suction power at the moment. It is mounting the chair, and I'm interested to see if it's going to get itself stuck. It didn't get itself stuck. That part there is definitely a trap. If he can get his way in there...
Oh, he's mounting the painting.
Oh, he's soon. I'm gonna see if he can Oh no, he's not. But there's compared to the other one that I filmed just this afternoon, there's definitely that brush head. You can hear it go like it's definitely a lot more.
We need to check if it sucks up the hair.
Well, here we go. Look at it. It's kind of slowly getting. It's a bit pulled by that leg because it can kind of go over it and it kind of...
It's gonna knock it over.
So stuff like this, I think it's you have to be careful. Because it's definitely moving the stuff around. Okay, it's actually moving my whole hi-hat around. So I will have to make sure that I put a strip there so that I so that it doesn't come in. It's okay. I will. I'm interested to see if it'll get off the stairs.
And I'm interested to see if it sucked up any net.
Yeah, I want to see if it's grinded it up.
Like, check inside that thing and see if it's there.
Well, actually, what I'm more interested to see is if it'll go into the bathroom.
Of course it can. It has like...
Oh, okay, this is... it's just stopped it. But that's still not good because if that edge is wet, that stuffed up my robot. So I definitely need to... So here we're looking at about, yeah, this is just over 50 mils. Just.
Is it gonna mount this thing?
No, no.
Yes, it will.
Move over there.
Ah, he's trying to suck me.
We had this vacuum on Saturday.
Yeah, I know, right? Look how dusty it is. It's almost full already.
It's trying to suck me!
But I will need to put a magnetic strip here. Because it can go up here. If it just... Like if some of these bits... Oh yeah, sorry. I turned it off.
Yeah,
I turned that dust.
I know. There's so much dust. Look at all that dust. But it's great because I'm not doing it. Oh, yeah, no, it's okay. I might just manually move it up the stairs. Okay, come with me, buddy. I mean, Johnny.
Can I use the control?
Hang on, Oscar. I'm going to move into the stairs and see if he rolls himself off the stairs.
Can you go and roll him
okay.
Up the stairs?
Oh, he stopped himself. That's cool. You're a bit worried there, Oscar. Cool. It doesn't fall off the stairs, which is kind of cool. I don't have to put a strip here. I'm pretty happy about that. So I can just let this run. Let's see if it's going to get itself caught in that moose rug. I think that's one of the annoying things. Let's say like the rug is like this or yucky and. Let's see if it will. Okay, so it will actually not go up this rug because it will just push it and then it realizes it's not there. That's a good thing for us, but I definitely will need to pick up the rug so it can clean a lot more. Cool. I might just test out the magnetic strip. So, it comes with a magnetic strip. And it stops it from going to places. Where is it going? Here we go. Oh wow, it's like instant stop. It just says, nope! Stop. Let's try that again. Oh, it's gone into Oscar's room. Oops. Did you just take your pants off? On the internet?
Did you just say that I did?
I'm really hoping I didn't film that. I'm gonna have to cut that. Alright, I'm gonna cut this video short so that I can cut it.